Capture objective A. Combat protocols initiated. Primary objective complete. Beginning mission.
Get in here!
What the?
This will restore.
Caught in
an expedient solution.
The high ground.
Lolly.
No one can hide from my sight.
End of the trap.
I'm on fire.
Objective A.
Ha. This bandit pack. Wait, we have one person AFK.
This will heal.
Current status, securing objective.
Surrender to my will.
Round one complete.
And everything just unlucky, I think.
Switching sides. Objective A. Destruction.
Let's get this party started.
What the fuck? Okay. Maybe I should try playing again. We might still lose, you know. What the? Bro. I can't believe I actually fucking missed. Oh, I'm so retarded, bro. I don't wanna fucking kill myself. In game, of course. Why is this game. Why is this guy AFK? Like, why is this guy AFK? They're not trolling. Why are you AFK? They're not. They're just.
Objective lost. New defense point. Objective B.
Imagine actually getting banned from Twitch. Omega.
moving behind my body.
It's Hanu. Draw.
Go.
Damn it.
Ow.
Pass into the iris.
I don't think either team is trying very hard right now. I think everybody's just inting. No, OG didn't get banned for misgendering. OG got banned because she thought that OG intentionally sent a hate raid into her chat, even though it was definitely not on purpose. Unintentionally, I know it counts, but it wasn't that big of a deal. Twitch being Twitch.
Someone had to do it. Seems fitting it'd be me.
Bro, is he coming out or not? What the fuck? Just not.
Take more than that.
Like, what I think about the thing is, like, OG would have never, ever have known, or, never would have been able to know that this person wanted to be gendered as a woman. So, and also, it's not like these things even exist in Korea, so how the fuck would he even know about it? Like, it's not his fault. In any way, or form.
Victory.
Like, I wouldn't know. I have no idea who this person even is. I mean, it could have been me saying, okay, man, good Ben. Now, OG didn't get necessarily banned for misgendering anybody. He got banned for not being able to